Billy. Kyle Billy.
I mean, shit, look at their daddy. Shit, the mama can't. How she gonna teach him? They daddy didn't win.
The daddy and mommy, the second mother. Let's respect her.
Yeah, he a mommy now.
That's what they calling him, second mommy?
I don't know, but no, he identifies as a she.
What?
A she parent.
They don't call her.
They call him dad.
They call her dad.
I think they call her by her name.
No, they be on the show. They be still calling him dad.
They call her dad.
Okay.
What's his name?
Her name?
Chris. I mean,
her name?
No, Caitlin. When he a boy.
What was his real name?
Bruce.
God damn it, Bruce.
Bruce to Caitlin.
Bruce. Them heels be fucking Bruce up, don't you?
He might as well just wear kicks.
Hey, on the show, I be like, God damn, man. He supposed to take them bitches off, bro. I know he be on break like, God damn. Woo.
Feet.
I'm so glad. Give me a stool.
Everything but those.
That nigga be wearing. He don't even be wearing the little. What's the little kitty heels called? Yeah, he don't wear them.
Kitten heels.
Kind of fucking joke, man. That's what I'm saying. And Kendall, what's the mommy name? What's the mom name? Chris. She probably the one that talked this crazy ass into it. You know how much more money we're gonna make, honey?
Hey, I don't think there's nobody that can really talk. This is him.
What you mean? That's him?
This is what he wanted to do.
Man, hell no. Nah, like that motherfucker was Mr. USA. You can't have any woman out here, man. I'm just saying, I ain't got nothing against them.
He wanted any woman.
I'm just saying, like, this was for the bag, man. Come on, man. The views went through the roof when he did this, man.
But you do understand that he dates women still.
He still date women?
He doesn't date men. He just dresses like a woman and dates women.
Man, ain't no way, man. What?
I feel like Chip does not remember our episodes that we be having.
I thought he was dating men. Like, what the hell? Why did you do it for? That's what I'm saying. It was for the money.
Hey, be careful.
He just likes
any chopped his part off. So he meant it.
He chopped it?
When did y'all? What? Whoa. Wow. We did not talk about that.
What a waste.
Oh. What? I mean, listen, hey.
Yeah, the more technical turn is he turned it inside out, but yes.
Jeez. All right.
Kardashian something else.
That's kind of crazy.
Kim Kardashian is a motherfucker.
Shit. Yeah, see, my watch just told me to take a minute and breathe. Because motherfucker knew, like, God damn, man, that's a lot.
Pressure up.
Good Lord.
Yeah, he got it. It's called reassignment surgery. So he didn't get it cut off.
He got it turned inside out. That's what it is, more technically.
He got it reassigned.
Ooh.
So who using it now? If it's reassigned.
It's his. It's turned inside out, quite literally.
Nah.
So he
can get it unassigned if he decide he don't want to be. I'm just trying to get an understanding, bro. So if he be like, yo, out. I don't want to do this anymore, it can get.
They just flip that bitch back.
That's crazy. God ain't in none of this. I'll tell you that right now. God is not pleased.
I took it because God told me.
Man, God is not pleased out here, man. Ain't no way, man. Nah, man.
The fuck is reassigned?
Man, what?
You know, I'm going to reassign this arm to a leg.
Nah, like, man. This is crazy. Y'all can't keep doing this, bro. And they be calling Kyrie crazy for wanting to meditate. This man is reassigning his stuff.
He said, "Can he unassign it?"
This is what they do.
All of them that's the procedure's called reassignment.
Yeah,
because they take it; it's still there, they make it but it's just turned inside out. Yeah, and they put it. Yeah,
so essentially, he's fucking himself.
Yes.
Shaq.
Man. Maybe we need to bring an expert on, bro. Because I still don't know. That's kind of wild.
Call the people.
What the f***?